Spyro videos up. I've been away for the past couple weeks, but I'm starting them up again, so here we go. I'm not really sure if this is where I left off, but yeah, I'm just gonna go into Magma.
Spyro, I suppose you're here for the party. I'm afraid it's been cancelled because the stupid Earthshaper set off the volcano.
So I guess I have to kill them.
Yeah. Well, if it isn't my best customer, the elevator in the next room can take you to the volcano. You can have unlimited use of the elevator for a one-time fee of only a few gems. It's a pleasure doing business with you. Simply step on the elevator and it will take you to the bottom. When you want to come back up, just step on it again.
Thanks for closing the lid on the volcano, Spyro. Things were getting a little too hot around here. By the way, here's a talisman I was saving for the party later. I think you deserve it more.
Aw, thanks, Pippa. And what is this? Let's see how many... There's three of those items. Oh, those little, like, magma things we've done before.
Hey, Spyro! You're just in time for the party! Well, you would be if those nasty lava monsters hadn't stolen our hats. It just won't be the same without party hats.
I'm not sure. Not doing that ever again. But I thought I saw that's sort of near where the wings are. But I can fly. It's a shame because even the last one, I didn't really bother. It's so hard. It's horrible. That's it for this one, and I'll find the next level. It's probably that one that the mommy guys made me play for. Yep, okay, so stay tuned for Shady Oasis.